In Tucson, one man is dead after an early morning crash near Valencia and Fiesta. Tucson police say the crash happened at about 2:30. They say a driver heading west on Valencia hit 41-year-old Gabriel Ramirez when Ramirez ran across the road not using a crosswalk. Detectives are now working to see if speed was a factor, but they do say that the driver did not show any signs of impairment. No arrests have been made.